Gentlemen, I believe we are about to see a fight.
Oh, no, no, no. I'll do you one better. We're about to find out who's next.
You are looking at the personification of intensity.
But it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Sent straight into the barricade.
I had that well scouted. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, look at this, fighting back.
He saw that one coming.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Sequence of reversals there. switches it back around.
Double axe handle.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Strong right form.
Re-enters under the ropes.
He's heading back to the ring.
Now Goldberg setting him up, has him in his sights.
There it is, the spear.
You can feel it. Goldberg's got something devastating on tap.
In front of us.
How these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Spinebuster.
99.
And that stops whatever Goldberg had intended. Knew what was coming there.
Paying it back with their own counter. Quick exchange of counters there. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
Adrenaline right now.
And Goldberg can't fathom what just happened. He's used to steamrolling opponents.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
He is looking to do some serious harm. He reverses it. He may get the three count right here. This is it. Quick shoulder up.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Oh, impressive counter.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
The offense from Goldberg might be too overwhelming.
Goldberg's offense is debilitating.
Delivering the suplex.
Great reversal. And it's Goldberg sent flying. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Goldberg had that scouted.
Gets put into the barricade.
He's able to counter Goldberg. Powerless position to be in right now.
Fireman's carry.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Oh, man, come on now. Not a sledgehammer.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, face first off the post.
Really just laying it in. Big form.
Bang, what a boot. Comes back into the ring.
From the apron.
Oh, straight to the floor. And he goes into the ring. And set him up. Oh,
that's going to hurt.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg. That's it. Goldberg's ending things.
There's two. Goldberg wins.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
your winner, Goldberg!
That is the kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here.
I think it may be time to start counting again.
He picks up a submission victory!
This match is over, but the action is not. These two are holding nothing back.
Oh, my. Somebody get this under control.
Oh, jackhammer.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping.